गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे विल डिस्कस अबाउट द टेम्परेचर एंड प्रेशर। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस लेक्चर डियर, सो यू नो डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ हीट ऑन द सरफेस ऑन इक्वेटर इट मे बी हाई, ऑन ट्रॉपिक ऑफ कैंसर इट मे बी लेस देन द इक्वेटर, ऑन द नॉर्दर्न पोल डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ हीट दैट इज नोन एज द इंसुलेशन। स्टडी वी हैव डिस्कस्ड insulation with the distribution of heat, it will be decreased from equator to towards the pole side, because pole side is receive the slanting rays of sun. That's why the distribution of heat or temperature is less at the pole side. Now today we are going to discuss about the weather and climate. What is the weather and climate? So dear student, weather is the day to day condition. It may be changed any time. Maybe possibility, you know, during the day it is the sunny weather, or when maybe clouds may be come in front of the sun, or maybe light, so it will be shadow on us. That may be weather may be change any time. That is conditions of the temperature climate. Such weather may be changed when a hot, cold, like rainy. This is known as the weather. Okay, climate is the long period condition of particular area, 10 to 15 years. 15 to 20 years, long period condition of particular area. Suppose there are three weather in India, that is the, suppose Indian climate may be affected by the monsoon, rainfall. So Indian climate may be monsoon climate. So it is the long term condition of particular area or region, that is known as the climate. That is known as the climate. And now today we are going to discuss about the temperature and pressure. Okay, we are taking the just two examples to play, where in that area temperature is high. Temperature with the hot climate. Oh. Okay. Temperature is low. It means the cold. These are the two, A and B. We are taking the example. When the temperature may be hot, so you know very simple. When temperature may be hot, so you know air, water, vapors, air, maybe due to the temperature, it will be rise up, evaporate. It will be rise up to the height. Because temperature is hot, so when you are still inside your kitchen, when you boil the water, so it will be evaporate, it will be changing to the steam. So when temperature may be hot, so air will be rise up. Okay dear, so air will be rise up due to the light rate. If you boil the water inside the kitchen, so you may be check when the you put the hand like this, so there will be water vapor drop in your hand, like. And when the temperature may be cold, you know, so due to the condensation, water vapors may be comes on the earth surface due to the maybe. So in both condition, temperature high, so you know in such condition, water vapors, air will be riser. And if temperature cold, so water vapors, air maybe comes on the earth surface due to the condensation. Increase will you know weight will be increased. When the weight will be increased of air, so it will come from the surface. Okay, so these are the two conditions. And what is the air pressure? Simply, weight of air on the earth surface or maybe human body, that is known as the air pressure. What air pressure on our head on earth surface, that is known as the air pressure. That is air pressure, weight air. air pressure is the wet air on the earth's surface or on a human body. Okay, that is. So if there are two, one person is standing here, another one is lying. Okay, these are the two candidates which are standing at different place A and B. So C on A or on B, किस पे बेटा एयर वेट ज्यादा है, एयर प्रेशर ज्यादा है, ऑन ई बी और ए, तो यू मे बी ऑन बी कैटेगरी, बी के एंड पे एयर का प्रेशर ज्यादा है, तो बी के एंड से दैट इज द हाई प्रेशर. हाई प्रेशर ओके, यहां पे कंपेयर में दैट लो प्रेशर. So what through this we have seen, you know, at a B diagram, those person who are standing on the surface of ground level, so there is the high pressure on her or his body. High pressure, weight, air jada, okay? There is a less pressure with the low pressure. So what we have seen, when a temperature may be low, when temperature may be low, so pressure will be high. It means opposite relation between the temperature and pressure. When temperature may be, temperature will be low, pressure will be high. If pressure will be low, temperature will be high. Opposite relation. Temperature high, pressure low. Opposite relation. So what we have seen, it is always opposite relation between the temperature and pressure. Temperature or pressure में opposite relation होता है. Temperature high होगा तो pressure low होगा. Pressure high होगा, temperature low होगा. Yes. So first concept आपका clear हुआ कि temperature and pressure is opposite relation. When temperature low, pressure high. Okay. अब से another, which surface is vacant? Already air vacant. So you know air will be moved from the such pocket or maybe such area to in such area where is the space for air, जो खाली है space है. So air move from the B to A. Because this surface is vacant, so air move from B to A. It means what? Air move from the high pressure to low pressure. Air move from the high pressure to low pressure. Second concept. First concept: temperature and pressure opposite relation. Okay. Temperature and pressure have the opposite relation. Second concept, air move from the high pressure to low pressure. These are the two concepts. Two concepts. What given in your diagram, you see. So you know, first concept is temperature and pressure is opposite relation. Second, if temperature, you know, we move from high pressure to low pressure. If you have any doubt, you may be asked.
Yes.
Now we have discussed about temperature and pressure. Both are opposite relation, and we move from high pressure to low pressure. Now see the another one example.
Hi.
This is a world map, you know. India, Africa, Asia continent, and topic of cancer. Topic of cancer. So you know, during the month of June, dear, in the month of June, 21st June, तो 21 जून डाइट रेज ऑन ट्रॉपिक ऑफ कैंसर, तो टेम्परेचर यू नो हाई इन डेड एरिया इंडियन ओशन, इंडियन ओशन, तो इन डेड एरिया टेम्परेचर विल बी हाई इन द मंथ ऑफ जून, व्हाई? बिकॉज डाइट रेज इश्यू बाय द ट्रॉपिक ऑफ कैंसर एंड इंडिया, ट्रॉपिक ऑफ कैंसर इज पासिस फ्रॉम आर इंडिया आल्सो, इट डिवाइड इंडिया इनटू टू इक्वल पार्ट एप्रोक्सिमेटली एंड इट इज पासिस फ्रॉम इंडिया एंड डाइट रेज फॉल्स ड्यूरिंग द मंथ ऑफ जून ऑन ट्रॉपिक ऑफ कैंसर ऑफ अ सन एंड डेड एरिया रिसीव द हाई टेम्परेचर. So it will be what happens if high temperature, the pressure will be low. So here kya beta, low pressure. Okay, in India. And you know that area is ocean or water area, Indian Ocean, or hence be high pressure compared to the land part, because that area close to the Tropic of Cancer. So in the month of June, after June, what happens? Wind move from the Indian Ocean to land side, or due to the dead, we receive the rainfall after June, July, August, September. For 3 months, India will receive the rainfall through the this wind system. So this wind are moving from Indian Ocean to land side from well July, August, and September for 3 months. After 3 months, will direction will be changed and why? See. After 3 months, wind direction will be changed. You know, sun rays has shifted in the month of September where 0 degree. In the month of 23rd September, sun rays shifted on the equator 0 degree. So you know that area may be converted into high pressure because temperature high hoga, so pressure will be low. Low pressure. Okay. So during the month of September, because 23rd September is the date when the equator is receive the direct rays of sun. So in the month of September, pressure will be low on equator. You know temperature high, pressure will be low on equator. Or here pressure will be changed high pressure. Because direct rays nahi ja rahe. So you know very well. You know wind move from the high pressure to low pressure. So wind direction will be changed after September. After September, wind direction will be changed. So you know earlier 3 months wind was moving from the ocean to land side. After 3 months land to ocean side. So this wind are changing the direction according to the season. According to the season. So this wind is known as the seasonal wind. Seasonal winds are such winds which change their direction according to the season. So for 3 months rainy season, wind move from to ocean to land side. After 3 months, land to ocean side due to the shifting of sun. Okay, on equator, this wind is known as the dear seasonal wind. Tomorrow we'll discuss about permanent and local wind. Okay, so tomorrow we'll discuss about permanent and local wind. Now, if you have any doubt regarding the seasonal wind, then you may be asked there.